Hello, myself Subhanshu Yadav, and I'm pursuing my BTech degree in IT branch, and currently I'm a third year student of Manikilal Verma Textile and Engineering College, Bhilwara. I'm from Bihar, but I live in Rajasthan with my family, and I also completed my schooling with Rajasthan Board. The second question is that why I have selected IT as my branch. For me, there is three major reasons that I have selected IT as my branch. First reason is that I am interested in the field of web and app development. Second reason is that in IT, for learning and generating income, you need very less resources, very limited resources like a computer, a net connection, that's it. Third reason is that for become a professional in IT fields like front-end developer, back-end developer, full-stack developer or data analytics, software engineer, it's only depend on yourself. You don't need complete 4 years to become professional in these fields. If you work hard, you can achieve it fast. The third question is that what topic I have selected for my training and why I have selected these topics. I have selected web development and DSA as my training topics. I have selected DSA because DSA is most important factor in any technical hiring process. Almost all the companies ask knowledge of DSA. Okay, and for web development, this is a field of my interest, and it can affect my hiring process in a better way. So that's why I have selected these topics. So next question is that how these topics are going to help me in the future. So as we discussed earlier that data structure and algorithm is most important factor in the hiring process because almost all the companies ask knowledge about DSA. So it's going to help me in the placement, definitely. So web development helped me in the way that I have learned about that how website works and how the building process is taken. So whenever I get placed in any company, the process of learning will become fast for me because I understand already that how web app works. So these two topics are going to help me definitely in the future. So fourth question is that what I have learned during the training. So in web development course, I have learned about that how websites work, how internet work, how to use HTML, CSS, Bootstrap, Java, what is DOM, what is Git, Git version control, GitHub, and how to authenticate and secure our websites. In data structure and algorithm course, I have learned about that what is data structure and algorithm, how it play an important role in IT field, and the types of data structures like logical and physical data structures. In physical data structure, I have studied about array, linked list and matrix. In logical data structures, I have studied about the state, queue, tree, graph, hashing, recursion, etc. And I have also studied about how to calculate the time complexity and space complexity and how to choose a better algorithm for our problem and ways of solving the problem. That's it. Last question is that how I am planning for my placement. So for this purpose, I have seen many videos on YouTube and I have come across that for placement, I need a good grip on any language, knowledge of data structure and some basic knowledge of web development. Also, my portfolio should be strong. It should contain some minor and major projects. So I have already completed courses on C++, data structure and web development. So this is going to be help me in the placement process or Also, I am planning for an internship. I am looking for an internship. So by this internship, I will get an exposure that how organization works. Also for placement, I need knowledge of theory of computation, compiler design, database, operating system, and etc. information technology subjects. So I am also focusing on these subjects. So I think I have completed all the questions. Thank you.